impressed with the fact that, like, man, like, you killing it on stage. I'm like, dang, Dexter. Hey, like, how is Dexter? Like, Dexter throwing down.
I'm living day by day. You know how it goes.
Tell me. I would like to know something real quick. Tell me a little bit about when you first saw Ms. Lenda Murray competing on stage and what you first thought.
When I first saw her, I was like, her shape was like Flex Wheeler of women. And it's like, there's no way anybody's gonna beat her. You know what I'm saying? And she just was amazing. She kept her femininity because these girls was getting so, you know, they started changing their features and all that stuff, and it wasn't feminine. Lenda was able to maintain her femininity, but still have big as it was. That was big. You know what I'm saying? So she had a lot of muscle belly. Just amazing.
That's what I felt about Dexter. The fact that Dexter's been like slaying the huge guys, and the fact that Dexter, men don't want to look like you. Some of the guys, they're just getting too big and kind of, it's just, yeah, so you got it. Hey.
We love you guys.